I told her na lang, when you're in the Philippines, you can't make those kinds of jokes. Kasi alam mo yun, nasabi niya ito sa isang radio show. Mm. You know? So I told her na, living in the Philippines, you can't joke around about stuff like that eh. Very delicate situation, very iffy situations na pag may ganun mga biruan, nagiging big deal sa Pilipinas eh. So dapat, sa next time, ingat ka sa mga sarili mo. Well, she told me for a fact that it's not naman true.
Ay, it's not true.
It was a joke lang. But syempre, yung mga jokes sa Pilipinas, pati yung mga ganyan, with Maria Ozawa pa, nagiging big deal talaga. Nag-iba yung story, nag-twist ng konti yung kalabasan ng katotohanan. So I told her next time lang, just be careful lang when you say those things. Which I think she learned her lesson. She na-stress din.
So coming from ano her boyfriend, it is not true. Ayan, clear niya yun, di ba? Coming from Maria Ozawa, yeah, sabi niya sa'yo, it's not true. And you clear it to her, di ba?
Kasi the thing is, it's her, it happened before I met her. Eh. So as I said, anything that happens in the past, mm-hmm, yung issue sa akin eh.
Sabagay.
So whether nangyari...
Ay kung may nangyari man, wala ring issue sa yun.
Sa akin eh. So the fact that she said that it's not true, parang it makes sense to me na she could have admitted it and she also could not have admitted it. Pero tanggap ko naman kasi past naman eh. Hindi ko siya kilala nun eh. Mm-hmm. I can't control her past and she's had crazier past than that chismis. So it's not really an issue.